Good evening, guys. Good evening. I'm on a really short walk today in the Shropshire Hills. I'm staying in a small village called Picklescott, just south of Shrewsbury. And I'm a bit under the weather at the moment, but I have been able to get out and see some great churches whilst I've been down here. And this evening, it's an amazing sunset. I'm walking from Picklescott down to a tiny church dedicated to St. Michael at Smethcott. And it's an 1850s rebuild of a medieval church in red sandstone. So I hope you enjoy this walk. It's me taking you most of the very short distance.